Case study, patient with dry beriberi and peripheral neuropathy. How does it differ from wet beriberi? Introduction. A 45-year-old patient presents with signs of peripheral neuropathy with both sensory and motor involvement. The patient has been diagnosed with dry beriberi. This case aims to explore the clinical manifestations of dry beriberi and differentiate it from wet beriberi. Patient presentation. 1. Symptoms. The patient complains of weakness, tingling, and numbness in the extremities, with difficulty in walking. 2. Medical history, chronic malnutrition, particularly deficient in thiamine, vitamin B1. 3. Physical examination. Diminished deep tendon reflexes, atrophy of lower limb muscles, and loss of vibratory and positional senses. What is beriberi? Beriberi is a nutritional disorder caused by a deficiency in thiamine, vitamin B1. The condition manifests in two main forms, dry and wet beriberi. Dry beriberi primarily involves the nervous system, while wet beriberi primarily affects the cardiovascular system. Thiamine sources and risk factors. Thiamine is commonly found in foods such as whole grains, legumes, nuts, and animal proteins. People at risk for thiamine deficiency often include those with malabsorption conditions, alcoholics, and those relying on diets of polished rice or processed foods devoid of essential nutrients. Dry beriberi versus wet beriberi. Dry beriberi primarily involves the nervous system, leading to peripheral neuropathy. Wet beriberi, on the other hand, primarily affects the cardiovascular system, causing heart failure and edema. Clinical importance. 1. Diagnostic value. Thiamine levels are low in both forms. 2. Etiology. Thiamine deficiency commonly due to poor diet, malabsorption, or alcoholism. 3. Therapeutic benefit. Prompt treatment with thiamine reverses symptoms. 4. Geographical relevance. More common in regions where polished rice is a staple. 5. Patient compliance issues. Long-term treatment required to prevent recurrence. 6. Dry beriberi symptoms include peripheral neuropathy and Wernicke's encephalopathy. 7. Wet beriberi symptoms include edema, tachycardia, and congestive heart failure. 8. Neuromuscular involvement. Dry beriberi shows both sensory and motor neuropathy. 9. Cardiovascular involvement. Wet beriberi can lead to dilated cardiomyopathy. Historical perspective. Beriberi has been described for centuries, originally in relation to sailors on long voyages suffering from malnutrition. Diagnostic approach. 1. Clinical assessment, neurological and cardiovascular exams, dietary history. 2. Laboratory testing, blood thiamine levels, nerve conduction studies. 3. Patient education, diet modification and thiamine supplementation. Conclusion. Understanding the manifestations of dry and wet beriberi, both resulting from thiamine deficiency but affecting different systems, is crucial for accurate diagnosis and effective treatment. The case underscores the need for clinicians to differentiate between these two forms of beriberi for optimal patient management. Where to find more info? Neurology textbooks, nutritional deficiency guidelines, CME courses on vitamin deficiencies, and clinical trials involving thiamine.